I rise today to recognize the hard work of the youth in the New Jersey's 12th District. This past weekend, a group of East Brunswick High School students were recognized as the best team from the Northeast in the We the People competition. Competing against more than 1,200 students, this team demonstrated knowledge of constitutional principles in both historical and contemporary contexts. This weekend, students from John Witherspoon Middle School of Princeton and West Windsor Plainsboro High School will come here to Washington to compete in the final round of the 2017 National Science Bowl. To all of these students, to the guidance of your teachers, Alan Brodman, Bill Merritt, Sunila Sharma, and all of your hard work, it is evident, and New Jersey's 12th District is very proud of you. It is an honor to represent a district that continues to emphasize the importance of STEM and civic education and encourage our nation's youth to thrive.